this thing on? Why is everything gotta be a rush, guys? Look. Free hugs. She looks like she's down. She's down too.
I'm gonna try to forget I saw that.
It's fine. Can't we be friends?
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
Yeah, I got them. Don't worry, guys. I've got your boiler suits. One of you's gonna have to wear a pink one. Okay? Trevor's gotta go home, though. He has to change clothes into his underwear. So, you're gonna have to give me a minute on the next quest. Watch out. Get out of the way. You guys are all in the way. Okay, so. Is there a shortcut I can go, like, straight through these buildings? Like this. Perfect. That's what I needed. Yeah. How do I... Nailed it. Look at Trevor. He's a maniac. He could be one of those guys in them. Hey, get out of the way, bus driver. I think that was Trevor's uncle. He just ran over. Whoops. Wait. What does that say? Muscle Peach. Park our car here. Perfect. Look, it's like one of those, it's like at the dealership for the Jeeps. There. We're demonstrating the, wonderful off-road ability of my car. Right? We're like at the car dealership. Look at the shock absorption of that. Need to go change our clothes. Something a little more comfortable. Oh, hey, it's Mr. Raspberry Jam. Wait, he doesn't look... He looks like he's coated in frosting.
Later, you
Ew.
Filthy bear, you...
Oh, my God. Trevor, what are you doing to Mr. Raspberry Jam? Oh, no. Okay. What were we doing? Oh, look at the wall. Somebody wrote on it. Trevor... Eat shit and laugh, I think is what it said. Or live, love, and die. What is that? I think there are multiple microphones under the bed now. Candles or whatever. Alright, how do we change? Is it here? Okay, outfits. Clothes. How do we take them off? How do we change into nothing? Okay, so this is his cheap suit. But how do I... No pants. Can I say, like, no pants? Alright, do we need to... Is that not a thing I can do? Green shorts. Oh, look. Shirts. Tank tops. Okay, we're getting closer. How about this? Does Trevor have any glasses? No. No. I changed my mind. We're going... Wait, where's the... Here it is. There we go. Look. What is that? Cerveza Baracho. It's playtime. What? What is that? Oh, a donut. I'd like a donut. Rusty Brown's ring donuts. Oh my gosh. What is this? They're like blood on a piece of pizza. What happened in here? What happened to this poor guy's apartment? Look at the carpet's even starting to get worn. Oh, he's gonna have to pay a security deposit. They're not getting that refunded. I think this is his wife's picture. It's on the floor. Terrible. Wow. Sticky ribs. What is that? Somebody tried to make pork and beans and they burned one of them and then left the other one there for days. This place has gotten pretty gross. Right, somebody has some, a battery with some clips over here for some reason as well. Look at that. Wow. Everything really has gone apart. This is why we can't have nice things. I agree. Shortcut. Okay, look. We parked our car like we were at the dealership. It's a prime example of the exceptional handling ability and shock absorption of this wonderful car. We're gonna sell it to one of the neighbors later. Okay, so where are we going? Somebody said I needed to come here. What's going on? Oh, is this where I need to go? Look, I can get pizza by the slice at $1.99. Hey, what's up? Give me your best dongle. Wait, what am I doing here? Oh, a mask. Oh, nice. A piggy. All right. Got a skull. We got smoking monkey.
No, no, I ain't got no scrap with you.
I wasn't scrap. I think he just caught. Oh, look. Got a Jason the Murderer mask. We got another monkey. El Muerte. Carnival. Wrestler mask. Okay, yes. This is definitely a Trevor mask. Okay. Alright, what is everyone else wearing? Let's see. Michael, you get the pig mask. Franklin, who are you gonna be? Franklin, you're the Carnival mask guy. Great.
Hey, perfect. I'm wanting trouble, alright?
What? Who wanted trouble? Hey, look at this guy. Nice muscles.
Oh, God.
Hey, man, what's up? I'll fuck you up, no problem.
What? Hold on, I'm busy. FaceTime.
Unbelievable. Oh fuck! Shit, shoot me up.
They say, "Don't shoot me up."
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade.
Franklin gets a car repair shop. What? Well, we're gonna find out. We're doing quests all day long, baby. I've never beat this game. I don't even know how far I've gotten. Honestly, I feel like it's pretty near where I am now. And it was a really long time ago, so I can't even remember. I played it on the Xbox. Look at this bicyclist. Never ride bikes in front of Trevor. You can never trust him. Okay, so we got a pretty speedy vehicle. We gotta go this way, I think. Nope. Turns out it's more like this way. Oh. Don't run into me. I'm driving here. That away. Nuh-uh. Where? This way? Up here? This way. That way? Is it up that hill? Do I need to... How do I get up there? Alright. What are we doing? What's here? What am I doing? There's a blue dot here. Oh, is this a dump truck?
Oh, shit.
Do I need to grab this dump truck? Wait. Why is the dump truck driving? No! I just got here! What are you doing? What the heck? Why is nobody on this motorcycle? Is this a parking spot? I guess we gotta go catch that dump truck.
Isn't it about time you join the altruist mate?
When people get his wheelie time. Oh, jeez. I think he just pooed out blood. Are you okay? Stop. I need to borrow your truck. I was told.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Okay, we're good. Your truck door is open. Now there are some cops. Dang it. Get out of the way! Look, we got a view of the city. It's a bit smoggy today. Okay, where are we going? That away. Far left. Let's go. I'll take a shortcut. I think I know a shortcut. I'm trying to back it in. Look, we had to run from the cops. We dented the car and whatever 97% in the dust means. What does that mean? Fine.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
An Escalade? Nobody wants an Escalade except, like, this is unsuitable for the use in the getaway. Good. I didn't want it anyway. There'll be one near Michael's house, which is like, where is Michael's house? Like, where is it? Is it up here? Is this Michael's house? There's one like over here. Hey, this is the one that Sprockets liked. I'm pretty sure this is like the newest version of the one that Sprockets liked right here. Hey, I'm gonna borrow your car because Sprockets likes it, okay? Yeah. Right, exactly. Okay, so now we can take this car. It can be used as a vehicle. Hide it when phoning Michael. Oh. Okay, so where are we gonna hide it? Let's hide it. Discreet location. Where's a discreet location? Anywhere near us is probably fine, right? Let's just find somewhere cool. There. Okay, this is discreet. Let's call Michael. Michael. Cannot be placed here. It's too close to a law enforcement agency. How am I supposed to know that, you son of a bitch? Alright, fine. Let's hide it up at the Vinewood. Get out of the way. Trevor, you're so violent. How about this?
Miss me!
How about here? This is the screen. Watch out. God, I'm driving here. Can be used. Select mark location when phoning Michael. Michael? Mark getaway location. Okay, where are we going? We finished that thing. So now we need to go this way. Okay. No, why are the cops? No cops. Ow. Okay, it's not a shortcut. Oh, it is a shortcut. I take back that I took it back. It's entirely a shortcut. Look. Shortcutting right now. I'm not on the freeway. I'm off the freeway. Look. Nowhere near this. Driving on the hillside above the freeway. Enjoying the view. Sorbio 720. You can get it whenever you're Franklin. Okay, I'm gonna look for it. Let me finish running from the cops. Can I switch to... I cannot switch to Franklin at this moment. Oh geez, the 90s called. They wanted this song back. Hold on. Wait, can I switch to him now? Oh, I can't. Alright. Franklin it is. Go forth. And make your way.